Hi friends, I am Sumit Karel. Friends, today I'll talk about Tamil film Vivegam. Friends, it's really astonishing for a trade guy from North India like me to witness this kind of humongous collection coming from a South Indian film like Vivegam, which is not a Rajinikanth star film. Friends, we are used to witness this kind of extraordinary collection coming from a Rajinikanth star film, but not from other South films apart from Bahubali. Friends, Vivegam has collected approx 100 crores in just 3 days of its release worldwide, 65 crores in South India. Considering very low ticket price in Tamil Nadu, collection of Vivegam is outstanding, mind-blowing. Friends, I saw Vivegam on Thursday in Kolkata and I was completely blown away after watching this film. This movie has got some extraordinary, mind-blowing, world-class action sequences, and at the same time this film has some really emotional moments. The chemistry between Kajal Agarwal and Thala Ajit is mind-blowing. Friends, this film is one of the best action film coming from Indian cinema. Friends, I assume Vivegam will collect approx 200 crores plus worldwide in its lifetime, and it is one of the biggest blockbuster of Tamil film industry. With this film, Thala Ajit has proved that he is the biggest superstar in Tamil film industry right now after Rajinikanth sir, with all due respect to other Tamil film stars. I would like to congrats director Shiva, Thala Ajit sir, Kajal Agarwal ji, Vivek Oberoi ji, and all the other technicians of Vivegam. Congrats, this film is a blockbuster. Sai Sai.